great food and, right, finally, they closed off Niagara Square to traffic today to make room for a big wheel. And we sent our man Mike Randall out for a big Channel 7 welcome.
It's a scene more familiar to Hollywood than Niagara Square. Eager fans stretching their necks to see, if not America's most popular star, certainly its biggest. How big?
Very big.
Very big? Bigger than Robert Redford and Paul Newman?
I don't even know him.
He's great. He's fantastic.
This star made it really big over 10 years ago, and since that time has done 2 motion pictures. But you'd have a better chance of getting an autograph out of Sean Penn. Not because this guy is temperamental. He just happens to be a truck. You know, Bigfoot.
This four-wheeled celebrity roared into town to help pay tribute to the Ford dealers of Western New York. Mayor Griffin read a proclamation acknowledging Ford's many contributions to our area. And in turn, Bigfoot took the mayor for a ride.
I'm going to order about 3 for the mayor's office, Mike. You know, let's see, and a couple for the council.
Put a couple of snowplows on the front?
Couple of snowplows, yeah, you know, big snowplows.
For an idea of what it's like to be behind the wheel of this show business legend, you'd have to ask driver Andy Brass. By the way, at 5'2", Andy's head barely reaches Bigfoot's bumper.
Oh, it's different. It really is. You know, a lot of people, they envy me. You know, they want my job and everything. And it's kind of rough. A guy takes a lot of beating inside one of these trucks. You know, I mean, out of a month of driving, you probably spend almost a week trying to get put back together.
Fans can catch Bigfoot in action this Saturday at Rich Stadium. But it's important to remember, as is the case with many celebrities, meeting this big star can be a humbling experience. This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News.
Need a ladder to get on there. Our kids are getting